the video you are watching phones on Zoji with me guys man today we are going to talk about Nokia's 1200 yes 1200 ki aaj hum baat karenge Nokia ke 1200 Nokia's 1200 we are going to talk about and talking about this variant we can say that this variant was quite an amazing version out there back then in 2007 yes 2007 it was quite a good variant out there we can say or we can say that this variant offered a great pricing great functionality everything out there Talking about this variant, we can say it has a weightage of less than 80 grams and was a mini SIM phone with a monochromatic graphic. Yes, as we can see, it was a monochromatic graphic out there. So we can consider it as a variant which was back then in early 2000s out there. Offering a flashlight out here, it could be considered a very good variant out here because flashlight was a mandatory thing out there because everyone needed it at that time. Having a screen size of 1.5 inch was a good variant, we can say. A screen size of 1.5, a tiny, a handy phone out there was really a good variant. But offering a no expandability for the phone diary was a drawback, yes. Because it offers you only 200 entries and no expandability of the storage capacity was a major drawback to this. Whereas the internal storage capacity only was of 4 MB. A 4 MB storage capacity was not worth it, we can say. Talking about this variant, it had no camera, but we can see that the loudspeaker was good enough. It had vibration type sound and the ringtone, like you can easily vibrate. And the vibration it produces was quite good. Like it would definitely shake you up. These were really a strong, vibrant phones out there. Having no connectivity, no Bluetooth, no Wi-Fi, no 3.5 inch jack, no FM, nothing at all. This variant could be considered as a secondary variant out there, not a primary variant in today's time. Yes, in today's time, it cannot be considered as a primary variant. It offers you inbuilt gaming system. Yes, inbuilt gaming system was there out there. You can check out the games in it as well. But offering a different kind of a variant, offering a different kind of a version out there, having a good talk time is something which has beaten up all the disadvantages of this phone. Talking about the disadvantages, why I said so, every variant needs to have a battery life of about which can produce a good variant talk time. And it offers you 7 hours talk time with 700 mAh battery. Yes, 700 mAh battery and that to 7 hours talk time is a wonderful variant out there. We can say it's a wonderful variation out there. So this is about the phone and this phone is available on very limited websites because this kind of phones are not usually as a primary phone but a secondary phone. So you can definitely check out the website named phonezone.ae. This is the website. The website name I have highlighted. The website name is phonezone.ae. You can check it out. As well as this offers you a great thing out there which is none other than the category all mobile phones which offers you n number of brands and number of gadgets out there. This search icon helps you to search your favorite gadget out here. Yes, your favorite gadgets out there. Talking about the gadgets, we can see that it offers you great resulting out there for your gadget. So the result is out and as we can see that the result here shows a description box. Having all the specifications, everything is mentioned out here. We can see all the specifications, everything out there. Apart from that, we can see that it has a condition written over here. It is refurbished condition. So let us talk about refurbished condition and know what is refurbishedness, how it is different from brand new, how it is similar and everything. But pehle hum refurbished ki baat karte, phir site par aayenge, janenge aur baare mein. But pehle refurbished. So let us talk about refurbished products and refurbishedness and compare it with the brand new products too. So इन दोनों को भी discuss करते हैं, जानते हैं कि refurbished क्या होता है, brand new क्या होता है, what are the major differences involved in refurbished products and brand new products. Talking about the refurbished and brand new products and talking about the word itself, let us talk about the word first. Refurbished. Re means again. Furbished means creating new. Like it combinedly says creating something new. So we can say refurbished itself means something new like or newly like. We can say this thing out there. Whereas brand new says that it is something absolutely untouched brand. Brand new can also be said as like it is absolutely from the company itself. It has not been touched by any of the users, anything out there. We can say that. Whereas if we talk about refurbished, it has been once used out by a user and we are re-bringing it or we are repolishing it and bringing it back to the market along with the sites. So this is what refurbished means, actual means. Now let us talk about refurbished and brand new parameters. What are the major differences or the major parameters on which we can say that brand new and refurbished products, they do differ or they are similar on? Talking about the similarities, talking about the similar things out there, we can say that brand new products and the refurbished products both have the same parameters. Yes, the parameters which are involved in it are same. Same as in, we can say that these parameters involve nothing else but the connectivities, display, the battery, camera, the internal systems out there like processor, OS, GPU, NFS connectivities, infrared ports are there, USB typing out there, everything which is involved in every specification. On a major classification, on a very broad or a rough classification, if we talk about this thing, we can say that these are majorly classified as external and internal factors. Talking about the external and internal factors, we can say the external factors involve all the external features like the display out there, buttons out there, camera placement, camera quality, audio, video qualities out there, the battery life, the charging capacity. So these are all the display and the external factors which we can see. Whereas talking about the internal factors, we can see the internal parts which cannot be checked out with seeing. They have to be checked by other systems like the processing system, Android system, SIM recognition, data recovery, data wiping, colorization out there, the internal connectivities, hotspot, NFC, Bluetooth, infrared ports out there. All the parts which are internal parts out there. So overall, there are 29 parameters for brand new products. So same 29 parameters are involved in the refurbished products. मतलब दोनों में ही इन दोनों में ही involved होते हैं, brand new में भी और refurbished में भी. Both have the same kind of products. Now talking about these products, now talking about these branding, what are the major differences out there? मतलब there has to be some difference out there. There has to be a difference. So talking about the difference, we can say there are few benefits of having refurbished products on brand new products. There are few benefits of having refurbished products. Just like number one, as we say, is the saving up to 15%. Yes, you get to save up to 15%. Why we say so? Because brand new products are slightly expensive out there. They have really high prices. Whereas refurbished products are not that much expensive. They are not that much a heavy pricing out there. So you can save up to 15%, or it might raise up to 17, or might decrease up to 10. Well, depending upon the year of launching out there, the pricing might differ. But it can save you a great saving, you can say that. Another one involves the same factor, which is the rating out there. Pocketable rates. Yes, the refurbished products are quite pocketable rates out there. Yes, they have a very pocketable rates out there. They are very less expensive. We can say they are not much. They are not cheap out there. They are not very cheap out there, but they are not too expensive. They are not at all expensive out there. They have got really a good pricing for themselves and are of absolutely pocketable rates. Now we all know that brand new products have 1 year warranty from the company here itself. But once a product has been used, you usually don't get to see the warranty period. But this site, or we can talk about the refurbished product, on this site offers you 6 months warranty. Yes, you get to have 6 months warranty for your devices for the refurbished product. So you can definitely check out that. Every description box has mentioning of the warranty period itself. Every site will show you the warranty period if it is available. So do check out the warranty period on the site as well. Talking about another factor is the 7-day exchange policy. Yes, you get to have 7-day exchange policy out there. So you can definitely check out this, because 7-day exchange policy definitely offers a great thing out there. It is really amazing, because if a product is not verified and has been directly given to you, then you can definitely exchange it. You can get it replaced out there. But usually it doesn't happen. They have already verified and then only it is certified and categorized as refurbished. Not talking about the refurbishedness and everything. Since I was talking about a site out there which we have already seen, that is none other than this site, which is phonezone.ae. The site name is phonezone.ae. We already know about this site and we have already seen about this site. Then let us talk about this site once again. We already know that it offers you n number of categories. It offers you all the brands out here in the category of all mobile phones. That is Apple, Samsung, Nokia. Every kind of brand can be seen here. Not talking about other factors, not talking about other things out there, we can say that this offers you nothing else but a 6 months warranty period. It offers you 7 exchange policy. It offers you COD could be seen out there. Free home delivery is there. 100% original products are there. Now everything can be seen on the site itself. So you can definitely check out, since this site is very amazing out here for the best refurbished products. You can check out because it offers you great deals, great pricing. So you definitely need to go on Google and type phonezone.ae to know the best pricing in your area. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Aur apna dhyan rakhiye. Kisi aur model ke bare mein janna ho, you can let us know by the comment section. Till then, take care.